here is a autumn project that I have really had fun doing. I picked these leaves off the ground and I painted them, mostly acrylic. And I will show you how I am doing this. It's kind of like finger painting. I loved a lot of these I did with my fingers and the paint. Isn't that beautiful? You could put this in a wreath. I just like to lay it right here, right now. You put a little tie to it and put it on a nice wreath on your door or in your house or as a gift. Isn't that pretty? Look at that. These are real, real leaves. Yes. Oh yeah, look at that. I love to do autumn projects for seasons and wanted to share this one with you. And for those who are curious, that is a healing crystal, a gift given to me by my husband, Robert. Thank you, Robert. And look at that. Oh, wow. Look. Oh, back over here. And back to my work area. So let's see, look how, this is a giant leaf. Here's my hand, look at that. This is my hand and that is the leaf. Is that incredible? Yes, wow. I used to live in a place that had 100-acre wood and there's a place, a trail that I found this. I call it my double 100-acre wood. Oh yeah, this is, I'm not just gonna stop here. This is gonna dry. This has a little too much paint, and when it has too much paint, I put it on this other one here. Here, see, second leaf here, I laid it right here, and I'm using the excess paint, and I'm painting this. And as you can see, I am snacking on, oh, what do I snack on? Oh, look at that, organic raisins. Yes, I love organic raisins. Thank you, Sunmade. They didn't always do that. Look at that. It's like Hershey's will one day hopefully have non-toxic and organic chocolate bars once again. They were my favorite candy bars. I spent a fortune on them and then I got sick from all the toxins in them and all the other foods. But look at these leaves. Look at, this one is bigger than my hand. Oh yeah. What would you do with these? Well, you saw what I was doing. And I had so much fun. I took a nice walk with my family this weekend on my trail, and whoo, as you know, if you follow me whatsoever on YouTube or other venues, you know I do everything with the help of God. Of course, I breathe with His help. I wouldn't breathe, and I wouldn't walk, and I wouldn't live without Him, God's loving grace in my life. Okay, well, I will want to tell you, I want to add other colors. What I'm going to do is just this first phase. And I really wished I had gotten here a few days ago. But yesterday would have been ideal, or the day I picked them would have even been better. It was a little bit crisp here, as you can see. See, it's a little crisp. A little crisp. Yes, it's crisp. But that's okay. I will work around the crispness. See? And I will work with the shape of the leaf. If I bend it too much, it will break. But I got busy, and I also was having other things going on and that were slowing me up. So, when this dries in a few days, and it might even be a few hours, but see, it's got a puddle of water, paint here, and I added water to it to make it easier to spread out. When it dries, and I will thin this, by the way, fairly thin, I will add some maybe gold, some purples or blues, and I will just have fun like a little kid, because that is the joy of life, being like a kid in your heart and keeping that joy and never losing it. Also, final bit of advice. Can I give you a bit of advice? As in one of my favorite shows, A Poem a Day. Can I give you a bit of advice? Yes. The bit of advice I shall give is, be the best mother you can and father to yourself. Yes, When you take care of good care of yourself, you are better able to care about others. God bless you. Have fun.